are in class. My dear children, in previous videos we have learned a new chapter, that is, there is a girl by the tracks, right? Hope you all got all the points what I taught you, right? So today, before going to start my session, I brought a new information for about Mumbai. I think you know. So usually here, Mumbai, the word Mumbai, how does it arrive? How it has been derived from other media? Okay, so here basically in Marathi language, the Bombay has been referred as Mumbai. In Marathi language, it has been referred as Mumbai for more than 200 years. Okay, so basically, you know that the people of Mumbai, they speak Marathi language, but it has not always been so. Okay, Mumbai is an ancient temple dedicated to a Mumba Devi. There is a goddess in a Mumbai temple. Her name is Mumba Devi. Okay, what is that? Mumba Devi. The real name of this deity was Maha Amba Devi. What is that? Maha Amba Devi or Maha Amba Ayi. So this is a real name of the deity. The meaning of this word is, it is nothing but word in Marathi language, mother. Okay, the word Maha Amba Ayi got corrupted to become a Maha Ambai. Okay, Maha Ambai, then to Mumbai. So usually, due to the corruption of words, it has become Mumbai in Marathi language. From Mumbo Bai. So later, Mumbo Bai, according to the Mura's handbook, the name is possible to derive from Mumba Bai, the word used by the local college of goddesses. The Portuguese think the word Bombay. Okay, later it has become Bombay, and it is derived from the Portugal word Bom Bahia or Fair Boy. Later it become Bombay. So this is the information about Mumbai, how the word Mumbai has been derived. I hope you got little point about that. Okay, so in higher studies you may get the in detail about Bombay or Mumbai. Okay, my dear children, let me enter into the chapter. So what happened in the previous class? Let me recapture what we have discussed in the previous videos, what we have learned in previous videos, that the main character here, Roma Talreja and Baleshwar Mishra. In previous video we discussed that here Baleshwar Mishra and as well as the truck driver who spoke Gujarati language, they were struggling to carry Roma Talreja into the hospital. So before they carried to a small hospital, there the nurse has been helped her to get into the hospital, but the on-duty physician suggested that she got a big wound. It is not possible to get your treatment. Just he has given first aid and he suggested that better it have to be carried to a big hospital. So at last, after 10 minutes, they have reached a place where they reached. Absolutely right. They reached at Multi Divine Hospital. They reached at Multi Divine Hospital. So later on, when they were carrying out Roma to the hospital, during that time, due to the sound of vehicle, Roma got little consciousness. So in between, Baleshwar made a plan that he asked her name and as well as her brother mobile number, and she had given her brother mobile number and he was memorized that, and he asked truck driver, Chacha, could you please borrow your mobile a minute please? Okay, then the driver has been handed over his mobile. Later he called Roma's brother. Here, who is Roma's brother? Yeah, Roma brother is Dinesh Talreja. Roma Talreja's brother is Dinesh Talreja. Basically, Dinesh Talreja, he was working in a retailer shop. Okay, it is wrap up, is on duty. It is a evening time. He is about to close the shutter of the shop. During that time, the unknown number has been rang out. He did not recognize, just he picked the call. Then Baleshwar Mishra told that, my dear brother, your sister is fallen off the train. We are carrying out a multi-divine hospital. Then Dinesh Talreja suddenly told that, I am on my way. Just he took his bike and he started to reach to the multi-divine hospital. Okay. So later on, after 10 minutes, they have reached the hospital. There, the medical director, who is medical director of Multi Divine Hospital, that is Anil Agarwal. Anil Agarwal, by looking extinct situation of trauma, he admitted directly to the ICU without any paperwork. Right? Up to here we have discussed in previous class. Isn't it? Okay, my dear children. Now, 16th paragraph, page number 29. See, he asked for Baleshwar to hang around until Roma's family arrived. That's when they noticed that the driver, having done all he could, had slipped away with his truck. Oh, I couldn't thank him, Baleshwar thought. Roma was still unconscious, but her X-rays showed that although the injuries took severe, all she needed were deep wound suture. There would be no lasting damage, but Dr. Anil Agarwal believes she could have bled to death had nobody helped her. When she finally opened her eyes that night, her brother and fiancé were by her side. She would barely speak, just nodded and fell asleep again. Yes, in 16th paragraph they explained that he asked Maleshwar to hang around until Roma's family arrived. Here, he refers Dr. Anil Agarwal referred Baleshwar Mishra that you have to be hang around until Roma's family arrived. Hang around. Here the meaning of hang around is wait. Why did Dr. Anil Agarwal suggested this? Because she is a stranger, right? Here Baleshwar Mishra, he carried her. So that is why if Baleshwar Mishra left the hospital, there were no take cares about Roma Tandreja, so that Anil Agarwal suggested he have to be wait until Roma's family arrived. Here hang around, the meaning of hang around, wait. Here who has to be wait? Baleshwar Mishra need to be wait up to Roma's family arrived. That's when they noticed that the driver, having done all he could, had slipped away with his truck. Here Baleshwar Mishra noticed the driver, where the driver is, who spoke Gujarati. Here the driver, he left hospital. What I mean is, he went to his work. He thought that I could have done all the things and he went out. But what he was thinking, hey, I did not thank him. See, this is called humanity. This is called, you know, what we are calling that, being a person, you need to be helped, gratefulness. Baleshwar Mishra had a nature that he had a gratefulness because truck driver helped him. He was thinking that he left already hospital. I could not thank him. Hey, what happened? He was thinking. Okay. In 17th paragraph, Roma was still unconscious, but her X-ray shows that although the injuries looked severe, Roma was still unconscious. He never believed it. Right now, when Roma has been admitted to hospital, the treatment has been started, but still she is unconscious. But her X-ray report shows that she got severe injury. Severe injury. What is meant by severe? Here the meaning of severe is of something bad. Her situation is very critical. It is bad. Okay. She got severe injuries. All she needed were deep wound and suture. Yes, she need stitches because she got wound. Her muscles and as well as skin have been opened due to the fallen of the train. So that's why she needed the treatment and as well as suture. Here the meaning of suture is a stitch. I think you know that in Kannada it is called as kolige. She needs some stitch on her, you know, wounds. Okay, she need that. Suddenly she has to get those stitches. Okay, then there would be no lasting damage, but Dr. Agarwal believes that she would have bled to death had nobody helped her. So now she is escaped from the death because there will be no lasting damage. She may out of danger, but Dr. Anil Agarwal believes that if somebody or not helped her, she would have died due to bleeding. He was thinking, Dr. Anil Agarwal suggested that suddenly Baleshwar Mishra has been admitted to Roma Talreja. She is now out of danger. If she would not help somebody, definitely she might have lose her life. When she finally opened her eyes that night, her brother and fiancé were by her side. She could barely speak, just nodded and fell asleep again. Yes, she could barely speak. Here barely, barely speak means here the meaning of barely speak, not able to speak. She speaks very slowly due to the drugs. I think you might have experienced it. When you got, you know, a wound or when you got fever, severe fever, viral fever, your doctor suggested that she needs a shot or injection or, you know, drugs. During that time, you will be not in good mood. You will be not in fully of consciousness because due to the drugs, she was unable to speak barely. As like here, Roma Talreza, when she got wound, the doctor, you know, prescribed her different drugs. Due to the drugs, she is under unconscious. Although she tried to open her eyes, but barely she speaks. Okay, she is not able to speak clearly. Then she could barely speak, just nodded and fell asleep again. Nodded, just she shows some signs. Nod means she has to be rotated her head. She was nodded and again she asleep again. Next 18th paragraph. When Baleshwar came to meet her next morning, Roma was still partially sedated on his way. Baleshwar had even revisited this spot. Yes, when Baleshwar came to meet her again next morning, this is what, see, we call as humanity. Always I try to tell in this video that humanity. See, here Baleshwar is a stranger. He admitted her hospital. His job has been completed. But very next morning again he came to meet Roma Talreza. Right? This is called humanity. Okay. Roma was still partially sedated. Here partially sedated. Here meaning of partially sedated means half awake due to the drugs. She did not get a clear consciousness. She was half awake. Okay. On his way, Baleshwar had revisited the spot where Roma had fallen, looking for her belongings because Dinesh told him that her cell phone and handbag were missing. While he was coming to the hospital, by the way, he revisited again the spot where the Roma had fallen. Why? Because Dinesh Talreja informed Baleshwar that her handbag and as well as mobile phone has been missed out. So that again he revisited the spot. What happened there? Spot? See, not far from the spot, a railway employee assured Baleshwar that some of Roma's belongings had been found. Here what happened? When she lost her handbag and as well as, you know, mobile phone, the railway employees, the who works in a railway department, they found Roma's belongings and they were, you know, preserved in a station, railway station. They have informed them. In 19th paragraph, how are you feeling? Baleshwar asked Roma. And I am okay, Roma whispered. Again here Baleshwar asking, how are you? When she got consciousness, Baleshwar asking, how are you? The Roma, she told that, I am fine. Okay, I am fine. In 20th paragraph, in a few days, Roma made a full recovery. I can't imagine what would have happened if Baleshwar hadn't been there. She says, amazed to learn of a manner in which she had been rescued. Yes, in few days later, she was fully recovered and she was giving her notice about Baleshwar that I can't imagine what would have happened if Baleshwar wouldn't helped me. You think over it. On the day, if Baleshwar was not helped Roma, she would have bled to death. Really, she was amazed about that. Why? Again, she explained. I think it is astonishing. What is astonishing? See, I think it is astonishing that a stranger would jump off a train and risk his life for me. I can never repay Baleshwar. Yes, I think it is astonishing. What is astonishing? A stranger. Stranger, already I told you Baleshwar is a stranger. He is the one who jumped off the train and helped a stranger. Helping between the strangers. It is amazing, it is astonishing, it is shocking. She was unable to digest it. I don't know that I think he is a god. She was thinking herself. I am new to Mumbai. Now, Baleshwar had given conclusion that I am new to Mumbai, But I have noticed that the people here are afraid. Basically, Baleshwar from Uttar Pradesh, UP. But he is giving notice about Mumbai that here the people are afraid. Why? See, says Baleshwar, who is still looking for a job? They fear in getting trapped in the court or with the police. Why the Mumbai people are scaring? Not even Mumbai. In every cities, a big metropolis, every people are scaring because they might have trapped by the court or police. There may be FIR, there may be a case. Why we need all these things? So that is why the people of Mumbai are scaring. So when did he do it? Why did he do it? The question mark. Why did he do it? She needed help. Because she needed help. Baleshwar puts it simply. That day it was Roma. That day it was Roma. And tomorrow it could be me or it could be you. By the tracks. How? Bleeding and alone. Think over it, my dear children. I have given a statement in previous class that if we help now, definitely somebody will help us when we are in circumstances. What we have to do? We have to cultivate a good habit, that is helping nature. Finally, I tell you that please try to cultivate good habits in your life. Definitely, it secures you. Here, one of the great thinker, Dalai Lama, I think you know the Dalai Lama, he had given a statement that love and compassion are the true religions to me. He tells, love and compassion are true religions to me, but to develop this, we do not need to believe in any religion. Okay, so according to Dalai Lama, he tells that love and compassion are two great religions. If somebody need help, we have to be help them by our love and compassion. We need not to look either he may be a Christian or he may be a Hindu or he may be a Muslim. We need not to think all these religions. What we have to think? There are only two religions, that is love and compassion. We have to be loved. We have to be carried. Okay. So if you need all these things, you have to be strengthened. You have to be get courage. You have to be get compassion. Then you may help somebody's help. Finally, what I am going to tell you is that if somebody needs help, please, you have to be help them with your hope and heart, okay, with the courage, nothing will happen, you have to be help them. Definitely, one day, your brother, your mother, your sister, whoever in such situations, definitely, if you help now somebody's mother, your mother will be helped by somebody's son. It is truth. Right? Okay, my dear children, we will, I think the lesson has been completed. Okay, so if you get any doubts regarding this lesson, definitely we will meet in again interaction class. Okay, children, bye.